what is the difference between a ketone ester and a ketone salt? I mean, ketone esters and ketone salts are very different. They both contain typically beta-hydroxybutyrate, though they could contain other ketone acetoacetate. The primary difference in a practical sense has to do with their chemical makeup and how the beta-hydroxybutyrate is bound to the carrier. So in the ester, as the name implies, it's bound to an ester. In the salt, it's typically bound to potassium, sodium, magnesium mix, some kind of a mix. The esters, for now, cost a lot and taste terrible. They're very efficacious, they're strong, they raise the level a lot. Right now, they run about $33 a dose. And so for many people, that's out of the question. Most ketone supplements contain a form of beta-hydroxybutyrate that's different than our body makes. It's not greatly different, but it's sort of, it's like if I have this hand and this hand, they're different. But it's the same shape, it's the same thing, but it's one is different than the other, right? In handedness, it's like that with the molecule.
We have the only key that's actually the ketone that your body can take up and utilize. It's the only bioidentical ketone. No one else has that on the market. And that was something that was completely disruptive, completely an absolute game changer, because we identified the key, and that was something that took years and years, and researchers and scientists all across the world were trying to figure out, how do you get that key?
So most ketone products do not use the same form your body has. There are a couple that do. It's an object of discussion whether this matters much. I would rather have the one that is the way your body makes it. Also, that's what the meter reads. So the meter is looking for what your body makes, because the meter is designed for people with disease, in particular people with diabetes. And so they make a lot of ketones. So these meters are calibrated for the kind of beta-hydroxybutyrate that your body produces naturally. If I'm taking exogenous ketones, that same kind. Oh, and by the way, Pruvit makes both kinds.